get three.
Alright. I was hoping we could do rock, paper, scissors, but that works.
I mean, I'll do that if you want to.
Doesn't matter. Like, do you want to?
I don't care, I've never done it before.
Oh, let's definitely do it then. Alright. So I'll pick one, and then you pick the other. Scissors, paper. Nom 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 nom.
What's that?
And then there's the rock, yeah.
Backwards and you shuffle it in.
That's basically on purpose, you think?
Yeah. All right.
So who's going first?
Yeah, that's a good question, because we did that, and then we did that. Yes. But do you shoot? You play rock, paper, scissors, shoot?
Yes.
Okay, ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ah, oh, dang it. Went for the triple thing.
So what is it?
Or triple scissors.
You first, my friend.
It's not against the rules, but and they won't allow you to fix it. And
I don't know.
However, do you want to.
I have most. I don't.
Oh, you've already.
Yeah. I trust you. You trust
we
me.
We give zero today. Zero.
And then that's
my one.
Cool. I will keep.
Probably shouldn't keep this.
Fair enough. So how's your weekend?
Pretty good. I mean, I worked through the weekend though.
I will definitely do it. Can we do six? Because,
sure.
You know, Mulligan.
I thought first Mulligan was seven, and after six. Or is it six on the first one?
Yeah, six on the first, but you get a scry. Yeah, the current rule is six, and then you get a scry if you go below seven.
Yeah, so it's scry one.
Mm-hmm. All right.
You go first.
I will cast Inquisition of Kozilek. Let's see what you work in there. I look at your hand, like a non-land CMC 3 or lower. Alright. Well. Okay, so not you. Also not you. You, not you, not you, you. Okay. So Spell of Growth. Plus 2, plus 2, put a land on. Okay, retreat. Plus 2. Angel of Renewal. One life for each creature, smite the monstrous. Okay, that seems good here. Actually seems really good.
Still really not the best hand, though.
Fair enough. I can see that. I think I want to take the retreat.
Oh, you
here.
Want that one?
No, I want the retreat. Sorry.
That's right.
It's just in the grave, that's all.
Okay.
And that's it. Pass turn.
Okay, cool.
No mas.
You'll never know what's in my hand now.
Ta-da!
Pass turn.
That was great.
I mean, like I said, I really shouldn't have kept this. I just didn't want to go down anymore.
Understood. I don't blame you, man. Pass turn.
Yeah, cool. I mean, we got at least two games that we're trying to make this better. So, let's see. Last turn.
No fetch.
No cigar.
Pass turn.
You gonna be this way?
Sorry. We're gonna just go back and forth for a bit.
That's right.
Well, at least we can get lands.
First,
no.
First one to cast a creature loses.
Pass turn.
Okay.
First one to do anything other than pass loses.
Are you kidding me with this?
Yes.
1, 2, 3,
yes,
4, 5, 6, 7. Pass turn.
Well, on that note, I didn't say. Fetch. I'll go to 17.
Huh.
Yeah, I guess I could do that. That's a thing.
Wait, what's happening?
I'm fetching.
Oh.
You play Blood Crypt? Yeah, good old Verdant Catacombs. That wasn't one of the ones that was in standard lately, so, you know.
Sad.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I mean, it got in the, you know, the expeditions.
You know there's only one green-white, or am I thinking black-blue? There's only one black-blue card that's in standard right now.
Black-blue, you said?
Yeah.
You mean black-blue land?
Yeah.
Well, there's... Sunken Hollow, yeah. And then there's the one that always comes in tapped.
Yeah, there's two. Sorry, my bad. Two.
That's, you're, I mean, that's pretty interesting. I'm going to bolt you so that I don't have to discard for turn.
Okay.
Might as well. Just three. And pass turn. Feel bad. Sorry, man. Oh, well, let's see if you're good. The Hunt for Lands. What do you say, Mike? Let me show my hand.
Do it again.
These babies. Why?
Want to just restart?
Almost.
Well, what's that hitting me for?
Nothing. It's in the grave. Oh. I had to discard for hand size. Faster. Feel bad. Feels bad. I'm just going to tell you, I have three others in my hand. So, it's just... Oh,
the angler?
Yeah. I got one of those.
I get that.
Yay, we got a land.
I sacked said land and searched for...
Planes?
You didn't want to want, actually.
Yeah.
So, Yeah, planes.
Can I take my turn after that?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
We'll see. It does come in tapped, though, so...
Yeah, it does come in tapped, but we're going to see what's in my hand afterwards.
Alright.
I like the look. Yeah, it's your turn.
Okay.
Sorry, I totally forget about that every time.
Happens. Pass turn.
If this keeps going... I didn't get it out, and it's just... Oh, that does let me do things, though. Finally, I can do
Evolving
it.
Evolving Worlds number 8?
No, but it does let me do this. Return target creature or land card from a graveyard to its owner's hand.
Yep. Alright, so you get the Evolving Wilds back.
Sacking it.
In response, Shadow of Doubt.
Was that done?
Players can't search libraries this turn, and I draw a card. So you sack the Evolving Wild, but you don't get a land out of it. So I'm being,
but I do gain the 6 life.
You do gain the 6 life. Yes, that is true.
That's annoying.
Anyway. Sorry.
Oh well, best turn.
I do what I gotta do. Oh my god.
I really hope you don't have more of those, because I don't have a lot, because I have a lot of cards to search library.
I believe you. Well, at least now I have something I can... Oh.
And I'm gonna be honest, I did that by accident. I honestly did that by accident.
Grimlock Angler on the field.
I threw this deck together 5 minutes before the tournament.
Did you really?
Yes.
Oh, that's what you were looking in the boxes for.
Oh yeah, I was building this.
And you won your last match on that.
Like I said,
Yeah, it was. I went for two, he goes for one.
I was playing him, I was playing Levi pretty much expecting to lose. I'm like, wait a minute, this is working.
It's working.
Why is it working?
Pastor?
Oh, it's my turn. Yay. Leave him tapped.
That's it.
Leave him tapped. Another one.
Okay, get the Evolving Wilds back. Hey, I'm not doing it this
time. Oh yeah, I do that. I do get that one back.
And then you'll crack it?
Oh yeah, that gives me a land card from here, not my library.
Yeah, you were skipping ahead.
Yeah.
We're getting there. We're almost there. Yeah.
Now I
can. It was the best of times.
See, I could have had more. I could have had 5 lands now, but you had to go and be mean.
Sorry about that.
You're not sorry about that.
I mean, I'm still on 2 lands, so it is a little hard.
Oh, no, I put Work on it.
Alright, there we go.
Can you put Nisus Renewal on top, please?
Working on it.
Thanks, bro.
Or that side.
Yeah, either one. I gain 6 life. That, I can't do anything, so pass turn.
Okay.
I guess my options still limited. Oh, 5, yay. We'll do this real quick.
Your options are limited. What am I doing over here? Like, actual, what am I doing? What I am doing is discarding a Blood Moon, passing the turn.
Cool.
Feel bad, dot deck.
Okay, so I get that. Play Warp Landscape.
Mm-hmm. Regret discarding Blood Moon. No, it's
always the same.
Search for 2, put them on tapped. Okay.
Smite the monstrous.
It is gone.
Goes away.
That's destroy, not exile, right?
Yes, destroy.
Okay.
And with that, I mean, I'm tapped out, so pass turn.
Okay.
Go ahead. I have a look at it.
Now that it's too late to cast Blood Moon.
So you're going to throw another one at him on the field?
Well, pass turn.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, since I got a land play that turn, I don't need to.
Oh, you got Blood Moon now, huh? Or do you have another one? What does Blood Moon do?
Turns all non-basics into mountains. So your warp landscape would be a mountain, but all the others are fine. So.
Oh, well, I mean, I would have been fine with that, because exactly. It's there just to sack.
And that's why I'm just not even caring.
Okay. Anyway, what can I do now? If anything. Did I draw? I drew, because I got this.
I think so, yeah.
I drew for that kind of debt. Let's see. Does this give me options?
Before too long, we get the Hydra out, I guess.
That'll
be fun. Technical
maybe.
Term. Fun. Well, those will come in taps, so no need to do that now, I guess. Unless you want to. And then you got the angel.
It's just the one that comes in. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, we're just going to keep that there for now until I need something.
Yep.
I'm going to tap 1, 2, 3. Wait, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, so 6.
So our little Hydra friend.
Okay, so this is the trample, landfall, +1/+1. If it's a forest, it's 2/1. Okay.
Really wish it was plains.
If only, right?
Yeah.
And that's your turn?
That is my turn.
I'm going to dismember it at end of turn?
Dark creature, smile my mouth out until end of turn. Why you gotta go doing it when I got no mana to save it? Oh well.
Lo siento, señor.
Oh well. Don't change much of what I do, it's just annoying.
You're right. I mean, you have other stuff to play.
Yeah, you're just keeping me off the offense right now.
I'm trying, I'm doing what I can.
It takes me forever to get on the offense though, don't be doing that. Okay.
Yeah,
oh, hello.
Uh-oh.
I got the pretty version of what I was already holding. I'll put it that way. I like this one so much better, though. Anyway, let me see what I can do here. Well, if that's gone, and you still got nothing on the field for now,
still,
I'm just going...
Do it.
This is staying
do it.
That's going to stay
do
there.
It.
There you go. Yeah.
Who's winning?
Hero of Golmafada.
Him, I think. After that, him. So when it or another... Okay, so it's indestructible till another turn.
Yes.
In response to its trigger... in response to its indestructible trigger, I'll kill it. With Terminate.
You done?
Yep.
Well, I'm done.
Okay.
I'm done. I wondered if you were done blowing my stuff up.
Never!
Destroy all lands and creatures.
Pastor. Yeah, this is the deck that apparently doesn't do anything other than dirtle, and maybe every now and then cast a Gurmag Angler.
Well, you see what it's doing.
I'm trying.
Best turn. It's the other
it's the
one.
Oh,
it's the other one.
So this was the promo art?
Yeah, that's the one. That's the, I bought that with the pre-made deck.
Oh, this is the intro. Yeah. Oh.
Then I went and bought three more of them.
Okay, yeah. I respect that. That's awesome, dude.
He's awesome. I like him. He's pretty much the reason I bought the pre-made deck. That and to basically have a base for what I have here.
In response to his trigger.
Really?
Yeah, I'm going to do it again.
Well, at least I'm getting rid of those.
True. Yeah.
I've got other things.
You're not wrong, and that kind of worries me.
I was just going to kind of use him for offense there for a while, but no. It wasn't even the indestructible I wanted. It was just to have a creature.
That's right. I can't let you do that, Star Fox.
Don't even
why are you using these?
Oh, dude, I love that game.
Why are you using these?
Smite the monstrous.
Dead again.
And because I can pay for it, I may as well go ahead and sack this. And I'm going to get me
well,
a plane.
Can you, though? Because that's 2 and tap, right?
Yeah.
You're actually a little bit shy. So you have
how
to
am
use,
I shy?
You have to use 4 for this,
uh-huh.
And then 2 and tap. It's not just 2, it's 2 and tap.
Did I miscount?
Yeah. So, like, when you go to play Spite the Monstrous,
okay,
Monstrous,
I paid 1, 1, 2, 3.
4.
Oh, did I miscount?
Yeah, because this is 4 mana instead of 3. It's weird.
Okay, get in there. That pays.
You can do that next turn.
Yeah, I just miscounted.
Alright, so it's gone. Regardless, it's gone. And I am out of Gurmag Anglers. All 4 of them.
Finally.
Yeah. Well.
Well, look, he draws something bigger. If this goes away, how much mana do I have after that? I got 1.
You should have 2 left. 2 that have not been tapped.
Oh, yeah. I thought I had to. Okay, your turn.
Okay.
Look at your treasure chest.
Hey!
No one said I could do basic math, okay?
Look what color your treasure chest is.
I'm going to fetch.
No.
No?
Chest is.
Definitely one. I'm debating if I'm going to 16 or 14 here.
Wait, what does that do exactly?
Oh, it just fetches out a mountain or a swamp, that's all.
Oh, pay one life?
So that's the one, and I'm debating if I'm going to lower it.
Oh my god, I heard him!
Yeah, you did.
When did you heal? I thought I hit you at one point, didn't I?
I actually haven't healed yet, I just haven't taken any damage.
I thought I hit you earlier. You killed it.
I keep being a jerk.
Yeah, you murdered everything I love, that's what happened. My memory sucks too.
Technical term.
Hey man, can't read, can't do math, and I can't remember anything, so you know, I'm perfect for this game.
Her edgeguarding game is incredibly powerful.
Yeah, so we got an SSBM tutorial going on in the background about Jigglypuff. If you'd like to cut 5 minutes. Oh god, not like that, not like this.
Player plays flip table.
I think I'm going to play Liliana of the Dark Realm.
Can we not?
She's going to... Why did I just cut? Okay, so she's going to plus and look for a swamp.
Can we not?
Well, I think I got it. You're just going to get a basic swamp.
I mean, can we not?
Sorry. I do what I got to do, man.
I like it when you don't have mana, though.
Well, that's not going to be a thing for much longer.
Well, I haven't hurt you yet, so it's working for you.
I love this game. I love this game.
Done it.
Okay. And... played my land already, so pass. Please all attack. Pass turn.
Well, I suppose I can use that, but not right now.
Okay. Okay. Now they do come in tap, so.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Fair enough.
Is it land or basic land? Why is it always basic land?
I want to drop an Evolving Wild and just use them and just spam the hell out of landfall.
I would drop a Mishra's Workshop. It is a little unusual that they don't say, land type.
I think I have
but
one.
It makes sense.
I think I have one in here that is just like land. Just search for land. That one's good.
What you do? It's the one mana, right? The one with delirium.
I don't have that one.
That one. I guess it would have to cost more than two in tap if it were just getting land type.
What did I pay for
forest.
That? Did I pay both my planes for that? No.
You should, after this, have a total of 7 lands in play.
Yeah, but I don't want to play my planes for that, is what I did there.
Okay, yeah, we retap. We're good.
Yeah. Let's see. That lets me... Not that it matters! Look at pass turn.
Alright. When she gets done with that video, I'll really quickly have another one show up.
All these cards I wish I could use right now.
Inquisition of Kozilek.
What's it doing again?
It's just looking at your hand and dropping a card if you happen to have one that's worthy. I know you do, but the 2 mana plus 2 play a land. Oh, yeah. Nope. Okay, you count. Nope. Okay, so Undo Rising, that's the only one I can take. Whenever a creature attacks this turn, it gains lifelink, awaken 4. Okay, so we'll just take one of these. And then while I'm here, Angel of Renewal is a 4-4. Angel Ally? Why are you an ally?
You thought the angel was your ally.
You need to take it out.
The angel was your ally, Batman.
Plus, go 5.
There's got to be a card called the Darkness Ally.
There needs to be, right?
The flavor text is just you call the Darkness was your ally.
This time we'll get a Blood Crypt. It is still a swamp, so it does apply. And you are going. Because it.
Oh, it's a swamp mountain. Okay.
Yeah.
It's weird. I've seen that before. Okay. I like when I'm getting to hurt you, but you're not letting me do it right now, man.
Sorry. I do what I gotta do to stay alive, man. Staying alive.
Have you been just sacking health without me noticing?
Yeah. So I've hit myself for... I fetched twice and shocked myself twice, so that's why I'm at 4.
Just keep doing that.
So we'll plus Koth. Put him up to 4. We're gonna swing 4 at you with our mountain. Not like it does that much.
I'm still really scared. The idea of a mountain swinging at me is just horrifying.
Yeah,
it's almost as scary as flying walls.
Pastor, when you think of a mountain hitting you for only four, when a squirrel hits you for one,
it makes me feel kind of badass. I am not drawing anything. I am drawing crap.
I'm sorry, dude. Even with all that deck thinning.
No, yeah, really.
He's shy.
What's up? Am I shy? Okay. Here, let me show you a video really quickly. It's something I've been meaning to. Oh, we don't have the interwebs over here. I'll ask for the Wi-Fi password.
It's SBI. It's FBI van, and the password is free candy.
Really?
Really? It's free candy.
Okay.
Okay. So, all that crap.
So while he's casting his angel.
How do you know it's my angel? How do you know I didn't just draw something better?
Well, fair enough.
Seems kind of pointless.
Yeah, I see violence thing. This is a thing. This is really a thing.
I mean, they should have named it Creeper Van, but yeah, it works too.
Okay, so the angel resolves.
And I gain a life for her.
Yeah. She does count herself, right? Yeah. Each creature. Mm-hmm. And that's turn?
Yes. Can it not die before I use it?
I don't know.
I mean, can you at least stay there long enough to kill one of your things?
Well,
I mean, you got two planeswalkers out, man. You can give me some help here.
I thought one of my eggs.
I'm still waiting for my planeswalker to get here. I ordered another Gideon ally of Zendikar.
Minus? Give it -4/-4?
I ordered this guy like almost 3 weeks ago. He was supposed to show up on the 27th. On the 27th, I got the email saying that he was shipped.
Dude.
Yeah.
I wonder what happened. So we're
the eBay seller sucks.
Well, okay, that obviously, right?
Hey, Chandra. Which Chandra? Which
Chandra? Pyromaster. Pyromaster.
Oh yeah, steampunk Chandra.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it.
Chandra Pyromaster.
Koth is going.
Oh, I played against this one before.
Plus.
Whoa.
To make this a dude.
And I'm going to get hit by four.
Chandra's going to hit you for one. Just poke, and then you're going to hit for one. So a total, yeah.
I was playing Chris, and I had Embryo on the field. And he shut me down to where I had to pay 6 white mana for every creature that would attack, or I was going to take, like, 6 damage.
Dude.
Yeah, and I don't remember what the card was. But he had a couple of them on the field as well. It added, like, 2 every turn. But I had no way to put out more than 2 white mana. But I had Inbringer.
I swear she's drunk.
I know. You can tap for 1 damage, and he untaps during opponent's turn also.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I've got not much I can do. But I freaking tap this thing 17 times for the win.
That'll do it.
Yeah. Well.
What you got?
Yeah, this happening. Hold on. Hold on.
Okay.
Can I do that? Can I do this?
I've already drawn, but
we'll just consider this a question then.
Okay,
you already know I've got it. Can I cast that for the Awakened and just put a creature down?
Just put a creature down. As one of your lands? Yes, you absolutely can.
Well, then this guy becomes one, and that's costing me 2.
Okay.
Boom. 3/3.
It's 4/4, actually.
Yeah. 4/4.
It survives the lightning bolt.
I have a thing. Not that you're not going to blow it up, but it's there.
Could you give me my die, please? The one that came out of the... Yeah. Thank you. Sorry, I need that right now.
I have a momentary mage shield.
Very, very momentary.
Yes.
I draw my card. Sorry.
I mean, I could put down 2 of them, but I'll let that one live for now.
Plus, go and get a swamp.
Y'all didn't swamps, huh?
I do like me some swamps. Get a snow-covered swamp. Winter is coming. I'm going. I'm coming. This is South Carolina. Winter is coming. Whatever it feels like. And you make cut.
Doesn't feel like it today, probably.
Not so much today. Ah, I see what you did there. I see what you did there.
That was your best card, I hope.
If you know, if I can
work both,
play a swamp.
Sweeps. That's just because.
Sniper, no sniping.
I
swear to God, the deck's supposed to spam mana.
Dismember it. -5/-5.
See, I knew it wasn't a survival.
Plus, untap it, make it a mountain.
5. Did I just say 5?
Yeah, we're going to poke you again. So, 5. And you are at 3.
I'm on a 2 turn. It's 10, if not less.
The Planeswalker trio doing its work.
5-5.
Yeah.
I gained a turn.
Ta-da. Yeah, when you put it that way. Yeah.
Survive. It can just be survive for one more turn.
Anything else? I can't even remember what you're talking about. You can cast another Undo Rising.
Yeah, and lose another land. That's gonna happen.
Fair.
No, I guess not. How much damage does that Dismember do? It does 5, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's -5/-5.
I could have saved it and gained life.
You wanna cast that and we'll take it back?
Nah.
You sure? Okay.
Yeah, that's my fault. I just didn't even think about it.
Plus, go to 4, get a swamp, play the swamp.
Ow.
Yes. Sorry this is taking a bit. TJ, are you done? How'd your match go? Oh, he got you? Alright, I will do it.
Oh, is it upside down?
Oh, I like looking at the picture right side up. That's all. It's all.
OCD.
A little. Just a teeny tiny touch. Let's see. That's one way to do it. No, I'm not so OCD that that really is much, though.
It bothers Nisa. It's funny.
Does it really?
Yes.
Note to self, if I'm ever playing against her, lands front.
Well, no. What really bothers it is when I do it to hers. I switch up the crooker card a little bit.
plus?
Well,
oh, I already said it. Too late. Well, I guess I can respond with a man ability, so I'll do that. I'll respond by floating.
Swamp.
Red? Floating. Red. And then untap it. It's a dude.
5, 6.
Swing 4, and then pokey for 1. Go to. We're just gonna say that. 7.
Well, you gain a turn.
And then. Pass turn. Yeah, they've all done their thing.
Is that still a mountain?
Nope. I mean, it's still a mountain, it's not a creature. If you want to respond to end of turn, we can do that.
No.
Okay.
No, I was just wondering.
Fair enough. So, until end of turn, it is lifelink. And it does gain.
Oh, wait, I gotta pay the thing.
Awakened Frost.
I don't think I can afford it at this point, can I?
You got 6 lands, right?
Yeah.
You have 3 forests, 3 planets, I think.
Yeah, but it's really not worth it to me to do that.
Yeah.
Because you just blow it up.
Well, you gotta do something to stop me, though, right?
I really have nothing I can do. I honestly have nothing I can do to stop you.
I mean, put up a blocker, right?
I mean,
it's not much. You don't have to, you don't want to.
1, 2, 3.
You know the deck.
I know what I have. It's just, it's not helping me.
Alright. Okay, so it has haste. It's a 4/4 with lifelink until end of turn.
Where are these guys at right now? Oh, he's a
4/7/7. So, ult, not ult.
Liliana?
Terminate?
See, that's what I saw coming because I couldn't pay for this.
Sorry.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just trying to end it at this point. This game is not going well for me.
I can help you with that.
Can you now?
Plus, this time I'll get a Blood Crypt.
First game I played this day, I won the first game with over 60 life.
Jeez. Jeez.
It's not doing that this turn.
Not
at all.
This time.
Not even close to it.
I'm being a jerk and killing all your creatures though, so that'll
I did that for a while.
Fair enough. You know what?
I played the monster.
But
the blood bothered me. Yeah. I think that's what people
do. You're at 10? Oh yeah, no, we're good. That's
Two turn time, bro.
Plus?
Who's winning?
Me, not. I'm winning the pain. Five.
And we're gonna poke you again, put her to eight.
Who's winning?
I think I am. I think that's it to say. And then I will end of turn, swapping creature.
Swap wise with target player and deal 5 damage to target player.
Oh dear. Like some form of the dragon shenanigans.
Hey!
Hey,
there we go.
Land. But I really don't need land right now at all. It was on the bottom. But
fair enough.
Anyway.
Boink.
Yeah. Okay. It's good. It's tender. Oh my god, what can I do? Nothing. Pass turn.
Alright.
Hit for five.
No, actually, we're going to...
Prolong my suffering?
No, we're not going to do that either. We're going to ult you.
No,
overkill.
Well, no, it'll be exact six. So now each mountain that I control can tap for deal 1 damage instead of mana. So I'm going to ult you for 4, and then hit you for 1 with Chandra.
So basically, hit me for 5.
Hit me for 5, yeah. That's the drill.
Okay, let's see, what was next?
No way, you didn't have to use combat.
Not helping.
Oh,
okay. Kind of helping. Not helping.
Lame.
There we go. This is the one I was waiting on for a while.
Misses renewal?
7 life.
True. And you get that Evolving Wilds back for the umpty 7 time. Yeah, that's a thing.
It's a standard deck. Because I don't play much modern at all.
You can hear my... Unamasi. And you can, whenever you like.
That's right. I already drew, but... trust me, if I knew how to dirty deal, man, I would be winning a lot more.
Fair enough. Right. And you set yours over here.
Really now, this is what you're doing to me.
I didn't affect that.
I mean, okay, who's going first?
That's a good question.
You're first.
Okay.
Actually, no, I'll go first this time.
You go first.
I'm going to drop this game while it's game 5 left.
Okay.
Hey, we should bring this out.
I never go first, I may as well.
I'm gonna put and then let them play.
We're gonna Inquisition. I'm gonna
see. She's gonna be like her.
Inquisition.
Because they're both babies.
She's adorable, isn't she?
Yeah.
Look at that little face. I see the problem. Okay, that was just in the box. That was just in the box.
No, I bought that.
Oh, fair enough.
I bought that at the binder. It was less than $1. Oh.
I believe you. How the mighty have fallen. There was a time.
I'll give you like one guess as to what my favorite set is.
That was the Zendikar.
Nah.
Well, then what is it? You said I get one guess.
Nah.
Well, you don't have an Evolving Wild, so I think I have to take the Undergrowth type.
Okay.
And then poor Angel, she is doomed. Faster.
What?
Nothing. Nothing! Oh, dead battery.
Well, whatever. Bleh. Bleh, bleh. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah.
I can't wait to cut her hat.
That.
Well, maybe she'll be there next time.
Fast turn.
Can you pause this?
Oh, you got your color gun. Well, you don't have any land. Oh, you're just doing it for life?
I turn to target creature or land card.
Oh, I forgot about that.
And I get 6.
Wow, that's what I get? That is what I get.
Master.
Master. Yep. Get you those basics. Ramp yourself. Go ramp yourself. Now they do come in 10. You get 1 more.
I get 2.
Yeah, you get 2, man. It's pretty sweet.
No, it's 4 A basic land grab.
Really? Just A?
Yeah.
Okay, what am I thinking of that gets you 2 then?
a lot of different cards.
I guess, yeah. It does come in tapped, but hey, at least there's...
I talked to him a couple times.
Yeah. I swear, I must be thinking of something else. Oh, it's the green blighted, right? That's the one that gets you too.
I don't know.
It's a blighted something or other.
I haven't been playing long enough to have an index in my head.
Fair enough.
I mean, I know a few of the cards, but it's all the cards I have that I know very well.
And that's your turn?
Yeah, that's my turn.
Alright. Pass turn.
When Bernard was there on Saturdays, it was just him and Bernard. Like, he did frat prep.
I'm going to tap all these, play that, gain 5 life, and put him on the field.
Okay. And you're the landfall, +1/+1.
I got it, bye.
Yeah, and also any damage he takes negates damage and he removes a counter.
Gotcha, gotcha. And that's the turn?
Yes.
Bolted.
Bruh.
Patrick got 2 of those that we said?
Yeah.
Yeah, really.
Oh, well. Bye again.
sorry. pass turn.
Did you use your bolt, though?
You did. That's one less bolt to hit a later creature.
Four. I had this like a second ago.
You are Rip the Thingo, and I am Baka, 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 Baka. I am actually supposed to be Baka, not Bala.
Bala? I thought it was Baga. The G. Anyway.
This is weird to do upside down.
Search library for a basic land card, put into the battlefield tab, then it's just search the library.
Okay, so it's there. Strictly worse rampant growth? Okay.
So who beat you? Patrick?
Baka, there we go.
OCD again?
2-0?
I'm just not able to do it upside down very well.
I mean, you had to fix it.
It's a card that's almost like memorized.
Care to cut? You're good,
dude. Cool.
Pass turn.
You beat Patrick round 1, right, Jay?
I did, yes.
2-1.
It's a germ. That's cool. Oh, you gave it a top hat. That's adorable.
Thanks, man.
It's too cool.
It's too cool.
Gunner, how are you doing?
Too cool, man. Too cool.
Fetch.
Yeah.
Get out a...
Wait, blue?
Basic swing.
There's blue in there?
No, there's no blue.
Oh, but it does
get
fetch.
Yeah, exactly. It does get a swamp.
So we're literally both playing bolster land.
Well...
Kind of.
Yeah.
There's very different kinds of them.
So
That's not what I all the cards that are bolstering my land,
mm-hmm.
I put in here as fixes. I didn't put them in here as like the point of it, but
fair
it's
enough.
It's become the point of it.
I'll play Liliana of the Dark Realms.
Can you not?
I'll plus.
Can you plus stage drop?
Yeah, yeah. She's pretty sweet like that. I'll get a Blood Moon or Blood Crypt, not Blood Moon.
I thought they had no. You could plus Masooms around the field.
Yeah, they're not like.
I thought they had a form of summoning sickness.
Now, Planeswalkers can use their abilities right off. Otherwise,
now,
they would be...
My favorite Liliana has got to be the one from Origins, the one I have.
Yep.
If you can get her to flip and get her to 8, it's almost impossible to lose.
Heretical Healer is pretty sweet.
Yeah, anything that dies is yours now.
Last turn.
I love that card for free-for-alls.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, can we not have the same hand ahead last game?
Let's see if this in there. I gotta see Morton's game. Is that right? Game 2, control versus. Looking like a control deck a little bit. It just keeps killing all my stuff. Well, not my planeswalkers, all my creatures. Wait for Smite the Monstrous number 562.
I only used 2 of them.
Hey, Jay, felt like
more.
Oh, there we go. That's a good point. What am I going to name it?
The mystery box.
Normally,
this was thrown together 5 minutes before
we
started.
I'm going to have modern question mark.
And it's standard.
It's a standard deck.
Yes.
It's a draft deck. I mean,
well, it's not a draft. I kind of built it.
It is your turn.
I passed.
Oh, you passed?
Yeah, I got nothing.
Okay.
Got 3 of my cards coming.
Hey, did you not bring me any wings today?
Not today.
Suck, man. What do I keep you around for?
Got these 3 from my commander.
Hey.
I wanted it.
Fire Servant, Goggles, and Fork.
I want it. Fork.
Fork.
Reverberate.
Fork.
It's,
yeah.
It's the one that's on the reserve list, right?
Oh, no.
Dude, I want this card just for the name.
Yeah. Fork.
Just so you can play and say fork you.
Alright, Gurmag.
I'm gonna
plus and pass my turn.
Oh, look! An Angler.
Angler, yes.
Oh my god, I'm getting the same crap I had in the last game. Now we're gonna tap 1, 2, trace, Kill your angler.
Damn. Dang, son. Where'd you get that?
I don't know. I only got one of them. Bastard.
Okay.
Cape it.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, I jumped into the fire
server.
No!
Probably should have catch you. You're going to drop Chandra next turn.
Plus?
What's she letting you do every turn? Drop a swamp?
I'm getting a swamp, adding it to hand. She doesn't put it on the field directly, but she does let me add it to hand. But since I haven't played a land yet, I'm putting it on the field.
So she would be mean with a land all deck.
Well, yeah.
Just guaranteed land every turn.
Yeah, she's not in standard right now, though.
Sadly.
Cast Gurmag Angler?
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah.
I'm just going to put that there for later.
I'll pass turn.
Yeah, it's not a Smite the Monster, as much as I wish it was.
If only.
No!
Draw that Smite.
Can I do it? I can't do it.
Draw the Smite.
Oh, it's so close!
No, almost.
I want to use it!
Yeah.
What is this?
Yeah, it is actually.
Passing turn. I'm so close. I really wish I could use that. I have a way to win.
Five? Yes.
By the way,
yeah?
No, I don't care if you know I have it, but it says whenever a creature attacks this turn, it gains lifelink. That would also count for your turn, your creatures too, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
So if I
play, cast it on my turn.
If I play that during your turn, well, I can't though. It's not an instant.
We're gonna roll it up.
Anglers.
Another angler? As I go and get a swamp?
No swamp.
All the swamps.
This is my swamp.
This is my swamp. My swamp is amazing. Old internet reference. Boink. I'm just gonna sing for now.
Yeah. This is tiring after a while.
Pass turn.
Okay.
Hello!
Hello.
Still can't use you.
I'm getting screwed. I mean, I've got cards I need, but I need one. I can get one land, I can start doing things.
Mm-hmm.
Not necessarily good things, just things.
Things. Well, it could be a smite on the horizon.
A smite.
What did I gain life from earlier?
Were you supposed to gain or what?
Oh, I was supposed to lose life. There we go. That's what I should be getting, I think.
That makes me feel a little better.
Yeah? Let's see, I should have had a fetch in there. And I think two shots. I think that's where I'm at.
I'm glad you called all this. I forgot they hurt you.
Sarkhan?
No.
Plus? Turn him into a dragon?
No.
A Dargon?
No.
Swing 14? Plus?
Yeah, melee's weird.
Ledge is a melee.
Oh, I've already played a land. So it's a swamp.
Mm-hmm.
Put it in my hand.
Did
someone die to a ledge hog? That'll do it. Point. Oh, sorry. pass turn.
Well,
not a creature anymore.
Not even hurting me.
Oh, see? I just killed myself the third time.
You didn't die. You could have came back. You still
have facts. Facts.
Fox hasn't died yet.
Okay, how big did he become?
A 4/4 in the air. 4/4 flying indestructible haste.
No.
Oh, cool. Pass turn. I also wanted to buy one of these before the end of the tournament started, but they were out of one.
The Sarkhan?
No, one of these.
Oh, whatever's in the air.
Yeah.
I believe you.
Wish I could use it right now, but I can't. I'm actually the opposite right now. I'm just getting mana screwed.
Suicide killer.
Ob Nixilis.
He's supposed to be coming with my Gideon.
I think I got you this turn. So I'm going to plus, roll to 6, swing for 14.
He's a 4?
He's a 4, yeah.
Block 5.
You gain life equal to target creature's power. The next time the creature would deal damage, prevent it. Okay, so you gain 5 and don't take 5 here, so you'll be taking 9. I guess I don't have you this turn then. Odd is going to make me lose 1, and I'll draw a card. Mm-hmm. Baka, 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 baka takes 1.
I can't do anything.
Best name ever. We're just gonna play a Chandra because I'm a jerk. She's gonna poke you for 1.
He doesn't have to like dash like as long as
if I could have played these cards earlier, I would be doing things right now.
True, true. Pass turn.
But can't no, game. Game. Five, 10, yeah, game. Let me put it this way. I had this would have bolstered up my land.
Yep.
She would have healed me, and he would have won me the game when I had 40 plus.
When you had 40 plus, that would have been that would have been super sick.
Yeah. Super hot. Again. Played like crap the second time around. Come on.
So weird. It got you that first game or that first match, but. I don't know, it just decided to be a traitor that time.
Oh yeah, it played amazingly. I came from 1 back to 25 in the last game.
Did you really?
He dropped me to 1, I came all the way back. Because I dropped the Beast of Revival.
There you go.
I think they were waiting on us.
J2O. 2-0?